Hey, yo, Rail, you a fool for this one.
Just like that, we back with another little bang, man. Y'all already know. We got my boy GHOSTFACE600, bro. Paper plane, but y'all already know me. I don't do too much talk. I get straight into the video. Before we get straight into the video, y'all make sure y'all like this video up. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell so you know if when your boys are on, know it. Bang. All for ado, let's get into it. Oh, he got the half mask.
Most of my niggas don't wanna stay the same. Drop to drop, flying in paper plane.
I thought, like, cause you know when he sing his hooks and shit, the last part or the last word he expands it, like.
We got the caddy with some nicely.
When he said paper plane, or paper planes. I thought it was like paper planes, or I don't know. That shit was kind of cringy, bro. Y'all probably like, oh yeah, bro, don't do that shit again.
So cool, fam, doing up case on K. Smokey just for the undies. Now we're doing a race. Most money don't wanna stay the same.
Like that.
Just joke, flying in paper planes.
There you go. Nah, I ain't really
doing up case on case. Smokey just for the undies. Now we're doing a race. Now we're doing the race. If I done it before, then I'ma do it again. I'll never change, I got this pin, so I pull it in tips. I got this pin, I'll never change, so I pull it in tips.
Question, bro, I want y'all to be real with me. Has he ever showed his face? I never seen him wear like the half mask or whatever. Like, I always seen him like wearing the full thing. All the songs I react to by him. Intro is dope, I'm not even gonna say it. Hold y'all, intro is dope. I forgot the other song he did, but it's on my channel. It's on this channel somewhere. Y'all just gotta scroll through it or scroll for it and shit. But like, I never seen him half of my ass like.
Follow, see, you know what I'm solo. Still ride with the poachers, still ride with them rolling. Don't care if it's stolen, you know it's stolen. I'll shoot this nigga in the back, nigga, you're over. Still cool with the lifers. Still cool with the hitters in the hood, still cool with the riders. Yeah, still cool with the sixers, cool with the niners.
Would y'all consider him a wavy artist? I would consider him a wavy artist, even though he talking about he a wavy artist. I'm just going to keep it that way. He a wavy artist to me. If you feel like he not a wavy artist to me, he'll let me know, or he should let me know. But as right now, to me, he a wavy artist.
Still cool with the blickers, cool with the chos. Niggas ain't riding, yeah, yeah. These niggas ain't riding.
Cause like this shit sound like some Nate Small or E-Block Girl will like not react to, but like rap on or whatever, sing on or whatever. M. Huncho as well.
These niggas are lying. I swear. These niggas are lying. I swear. They don't head on head. Yeah. Most of my niggas don't wanna stay the same. Yeah, jump to jump, flying in paper plane. Yeah, so
y'all know, like, talking about, you know, Ryan Letters and shit again. And, you know, well, that's what I'm thinking. That's what he's talking about with the whole paper planes and, you know, flying them. They stuck in jail and they had to write letters. There ain't no phone calls or whatever. It just, like, Ryan Letters sending them off or having them mailed and all that kind of stuff. That's why I'm getting out of it. But I could be wrong. I could go on way deeper than what it is, but.
Uncle Van, turn off keys to keys. Smokey just to the auntie. Now we're doing the race. Now we're doing the race. If I done it before, then I'ma do it again, yeah. Trust me, I'ma do it again, yeah. If I done it before, then I'ma do it again, yeah.
All right, y'all, that's in video. Let me check this out. Because sometimes I feel like, you know, I'm yelling whenever I'm in my reaction video and all that kind of stuff. But that's in video, GHOSTFACE600, Paper Planes. Look, some of y'all actually DM me a couple of y'all actually DM me. One in my comment section. I think it was in my A1 ZT and Dripper. I forgot his name. But y'all want me to drop the Sin Squad. I will be editing that. And I'll upload that one. It's another person that did Plugged In, but I never reacted to it. I don't think I'm gonna react to it. It's kind of too late. So yeah, I'm just cross that one out. But I got 14 minutes of the Sin Squad Plugged In reaction. I will work on that one. Gully, I recorded his yesterday. I was supposed to drop it yesterday as well. You know, it being Thursday, it's Friday now. And then when y'all get this, it's Friday. But I was supposed to drop it like yesterday, Thursday, all that kind of shit. Y'all know, y'all already know. And then plus, it's like PS. Like I said, PS, he drops on. So you know, I'm gonna get on to that one. It's right after this one. So you know, y'all make sure y'all like this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't even click the bell so you know if I'm rushing with my outro. I shouldn't be doing this with my mic, but I just got a topic. Y'all make sure y'all click that bell so you know if I'm your boys up on another little bang, man. It's your boy Real. Y'all make sure y'all stay blessed. I'm out this week. Peace.